Our next guest is Fran Capo. She's with us in New York. She does a lot of things, does Fran. She writes for WBLS Radio, used to do their weather and traffic reports. She MCs and does stand-ups at New York City clubs, including Suds and the Comedy House.
So this is what my kid looks like. Oh, isn't he cute? Oh, isn't he cute? Oh, isn't he cute? I don't say he looks like Eddie Munster or Chucky, okay? Mommy, come here. You know, that's not right, but kids change a lot. This is what he looked like when he was 19 months old. This is what he looked like when he was 8 months old. Come on, doesn't it look like the hair club for men? I used to be a president.
And talks fast.
Here dwell the secret place of the Most High, shall abide in the shadow of the mighty, over saving my Lord, to be a refuge and fortune of God, and him I trust. Here dwell the secret place.
Stop. You have set the Guinness Book of World Records. 583 in a minute.
I told you, Charlie, Copa and Lisa are located just 2 blocks from my mother, Northern Boulevard and 57th Street in Queens, and wouldn't deliver the car, as promised, with the right price with easy financing.
I think we've all ordered from a Chinese restaurant, so we thought it would be fun. We have a couple of places right here in town, folks, that have a delivery. So we think it would be interesting to call up and have Fran order some things from the menu, shall we say. I'm going to put my wife on the phone, and she's going to order. Hold on.
Make it fast, please.
Oh, we'll make it fast.
You ready? We'd like the Hoy Special Almond Chicken, Mongolian Beef, Northern Style Vegetables, Kaipu Chicken, Shrimp with Vegetables, Sweet and Sour Pork, Curry Chicken, Almond Chicken, Chicken with Vegetables, Kaipu Chicken, Mandarin Chicken, Pineapple Chicken, Orange Flavor Chicken, Sweet and Sour. Sweet. Do you got that? Hello?
Fran, come on out.
Meet Fran Capo, comedienne, television personality, adventurer, keynote speaker, hypnotherapist, author, and America's foremost imposter.
Academia. Yes, as a matter of fact, you know, I went to Hawaii once. Did I tell you about the time that I went to Hawaii?
The world's fastest talking female has an enviable list of credits. Over 1,000 radio shows, over 250 television shows, more than 30 commercials, 5 movies, and several books.
Now, Fran has co-written a book called It Happened in New York, which is a collection of the weird, the funny, the unusual stories about things that have made New York, New York.
Fran's also the author of a brand new book that's called Almost a Wise Guy. It's a novel about the mob.
As a fast talker, she has been featured on a wide array of television shows. From the bizarre...
Now, we all know somebody who talks a mile a minute. How about 630 words a minute?
Her voice will be run through something called a lexicon compressor. It will capture her voice, slow it down.
The Lord is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in him will I trust. Refuge and my fortress, my God, in him will I trust.
She's done it without stumbling over a single syllable.
To the hip world of teenagers.
Are you learning how to talk fast like Fran here? Isn't she amazing?
To reality shows and contests.
Welcome to a special World Record Holders edition of The Weakest Link.
Hey, I wanted to vote you off.
Humor in the workplace.
Fran Capo is an accomplished MC who adds fun and flair to corporate award dinners and banquets.
Whatever you laugh at is the comedy. Whatever you don't laugh at is the lecture. Okay?
Fran Capo has also performed all over the country and on national television with her wholesome stand-up comedy.
Before, right, you know this, right? Before you marry a guy, he could throw a ball into a hoop from like 50 feet away. But after you marry him, he can't throw a sock into a basket less than a foot away. Something happened. But, you know, now I'm single again, so I'm dating a lot. And, I went on a blind date. Has anyone done this? Blind dates are the worst. Because what happens if the person's good-looking, they're dumb. If they're great-looking, they're married. And if they need that, they're your blind date. My girlfriend goes to me, Fran, I want you to meet this nice guy. He's a nice guy, just a little overweight. Baloney, the guy was fat. We were in a restaurant, we walked out, the guy fell down, he rocked himself to sleep trying to get up. Wasn't so bad, I went back like a week later, they had roped off the area, stuck a saddle on his back, and they were charging 10 cents a ride.
First date, guy will open the car door for you. 6 months, he'll put the key in the door. Year later, it's like, babe, can you bring the car around for me? Right? Something happens, it disintegrates. And girls, you ever do this? Ever fall asleep on a guy's shoulder and start to drool? Right? And you hope the guy doesn't notice, you know? And he's like, honey, I love you, but the spittle's got to go. Get a towel, not very attractive. And you know, everybody everybody wants to look good for, you know, who they're dating. And you women, you know, you do the shaving or the waxing thing. You know what the waxing thing is? Right? Basically, for those of you who don't know, it's when a woman pours like hot molten lava on her legs. Right? And then she rips it off. And if she looks at it, it looks like a chia pet. Not very true. Movies and
producers. Fran Capo is also a powerful keynote speaker and motivator, presenting her Dare to Do It workshop. Whether for large or small groups, Fran adds laughter, builds teamwork and confidence, and heightens employee productivity by teaching them to break through common fear barriers.
I mean, you gotta take risks. You gotta just jump in and do it. What's the worst that happens? The worst that happens, you look like a fool. So what? People forget. You know? Okay, ready?
Barbara and Glenn Smiley, founders of the Enlivening Project, wrote, "The participants found themselves more able to do things they would normally find too embarrassing or uncomfortable. Thanks to the many exercises you had us all participate in, they were able to do it. Not only are you entertaining, you are also an inspiration to go for it in life. We recommend this program to anyone committed to achieving success in life." As an adventurist, Fran Capo walks her talk and challenges herself at every turn. She lives her fear-nothing philosophy and brings her energy and enthusiasm into the corporate setting to motivate, educate, captivate.
Philosophy with him, like I remember one time my son had a book report due. And in the book report, the teacher wrote, right? She wrote, "What was the author thinking when he wrote this?" I said, "How the hell are we going to know what the author was thinking?" So I said, "Spencer, we're going to call up the author."
Fran Capo speaks from the heart, relating personal anecdotes and practical advice that demonstrates her philosophy.
So I look on the back of the book, right? And it says, I don't remember the author's name at this point, but it says so-and-so was a graduate and it had what college that he taught at, right? So I call the college. "Oh, he's no longer, you know, teaching here, blah, blah, blah." I said, "Listen, and then I was like, well, I don't believe in lying, but I believe that sometimes you're going to just, like, push it a little. So."